before I go down that hallway, what's over here? Is it? No, we came out through the... It is grand honor that you would bestow upon me such an important task. I can report the liquid void and you provided has some splendid properties. Its most obvious use is for my dogs on their hunt, aiding them as they pursue our quarry. It also does wonders for slowing down and corralling the rabbits. Some have even been foolish enough to stumble on into it and been completely engulfed. With this, I am certain I am able to fulfill your expectations and get you the results that you desire. I never played it once, man. I'll go. Good boy. Oh shit, Miracle Goop, here we go, baby. I don't need it right
These
now.
Poor things.
For you. We may find spooters.
Another.
Oh, he's an uh-oh.
Lively now, aren't you? You should have put that effort into running. It would have made the chase that much more thrilling.
Let me go! Let me go!
It would seem this little rabbit lacks the necessary fortitude. A pity. You had shown a little grit and actually escaped. That purifying crystal would now be yours.
The crystal?
Who's this? Oh, now we have a new little rabbit to pursue. Let's see how fast this one is.
Why is the Duke evil?
Find
Duke!
Hunt her down!
Duke, why? I bought things from you in Village. Her dad. Ethan. Ethan. Inside.
Seriously?
I feel that's 100% Ethan.
Where am I gonna get a gun? What, like this?
You couldn't have given me unlimited ammo, Ethan.
I think that's a coat.
I wonder where I might find the next rabbit.
Ethan.
They're gone.
Right. Like we need a key. Yeah. Bolt cutters needed. All right. What the?
Your soul is mine.
You couldn't have given me a shotgun? Daddy.
If you really want to help, you could back me up against those things. What? So, I'm on my own? Great.
Gross lumpy thing glowing. It's gross and lumpy. Story of my life.
How? Core. You mean that gross lumpy thing? How am I supposed to break it? My powers. I literally came here to get rid of them.
Yeah, but use them for now. Come on there, magical rose.
Okay. Fine, but how? What am I supposed to do? What's that?
Spirit Rider is good, boy. Alright. The drawers. Well, that was dumb. There we go. Don't you scoff at me, son. My face! Uh-oh. I don't like that. God damn it, I hit the wrong button! Damn it, I almost made it. You're like, no way I'm going across that. I'm like, we're going! Much easier. this. We're reading first, Big Ethan. I have found a means of dramatically destabilizing parts of the mutamycete network by introducing a disruptive force to block the auto-inducers they use for communication. For example, the hard-packed cores of mold known as sclerotia, whatever, begin to break down on a cellular level and disintegrate when thus disrupted. The form when the mutamycete develops in new locations, serving as a sort of an anchor point or a foothold. They are often associated with the patch of liquid void through which the mold has spread. When the auto-inducers of the sclerotia, that's what we're going with, are disrupted, it begins to break down. Any liquid void connected to it will also disintegrate. I would appear the destabilizing that sends a signal indicating that location is no longer viable for mutamycete habitation, triggering a full-scale retreat. Oops, let me grab this first.
So, what am I supposed to do with this thing?
Focus!
Focus? Alright.
Mutamycete is a made-up word. But still.
I feel different somehow.
Stronger!
Alright, let's see if this worked.
We did not go to the Duke room, no. The Duke. Oh, there was something over here. Where is it at? Oh, there it is. Awesome. Okay. What are we crafting? Let's just craft more ammo. Alrighty.
Destroy the mold.
More ammo! We are fucking loaded! Let's go. Get the fark out of here! Mama's got a brand new bag.
Can't get around it. I need to get rid of it.
Let's get rid of it.
Let's get physical.
Let's keep. You're a little drunk, sir. There's the Wendy's. Damn it. Wrong button on the reload. Doing that. Probably. I try my best.
Daddy's breaking your shit.
All right, what gun do we got? Oh, nope, it's not a gun. It's a high mag magma. Woo! Very cute way to
No!
Why am I ducking? Excuse me. Headphone warning. Headphones warning people. Yeah. Shut your fucking mouth. Hey! Oh, juke move!